What's up, guys? Welcome back to another exciting episode of Ocarina of Time gameplay. In the belly of Lord Jabu Jabu. What's this? Stay right there. Don't move. Aha. Yeah. Oh, right, the boomerang. Forgot. Suppose, nice little item here. This is gonna be really helpful for getting the golden skull, gold skull tool of this as well. Oh, but why? Saved by the crash. Let's get that thing, whatever it is. Compass. I should have known. Something's pretty straightforward, isn't it? That's not the right way. Hold on. Here we go. Bro, where'd a boomerang go? Thank you. this is the right way. Yep. How do I kill one of them? Oh. Oh, okay. Nice. That's all those places. Let's go back. Well, this dungeon isn't terribly long, is it? Alright, I need to land on one of these. This one, perhaps? Maybe. No, the one right beside it. Sorry, Princess. About that. Let's see if I can reach your altitude, Princess. Slice the wall and it just makes the fleshy noises. There it is. That was an easy dungeon. It kept mini boss fight. Yep. Thank you. very much of that. Try to kill Tuggle Moss from behind again. How to do this. Exasperation. Right. I think my fairy would save me, right? Just speed it up a little bit, Sherlock. Never get your vision our way, doof. Oh dear. Oh. Nice. Dead. Finally. Whoa, whoa, okay, wait. What? She's gone? That's not right. That's not right at all. That's not slightly correct. I have two bottles now. Yeah, boy. You don't think I'm getting away, fairy? How you going in my empty bottle, goof? Whoa. You thought you were getting away, dude. No, you weren't escaping. No, that's wrong. Exactly. Let's see how that works. She's not here. Why? Ooh. Oh, crates. Oh, there are crates in the room. Right. Right. Duh. Boss fight time. My goodness. Thank you. my goodness. The controls with the hookshot are so terrible. Yes. Okay. I'm sorry, there's gonna be another little pause here. Sorry about that little pause. Little thing there. Nope, wrong button. No button. Come back. Okay. There we go. Sorry about that. Let's get back into it. Should have known. Yeah, another nice feature that Majora's Mask added was another nice feature Another feature that Majora's Mask added was teleportation. Very helpful feature. Definitely a step up above Breath of the Wild's system of Transportation. So there'll be an improvement if I can just find my way out of this place. There it is. Took a little bit. Huh. Man. So it's the... It is... The, final day before... The last day before, Tears of the Kingdom comes out, and I am gonna try and go to sleep early to see if I can have energy enough in the morning, and wake up a lot earlier to play Tears of the Kingdom early in the morning, before I have to head off to Education Central. So, I've gotta go. That. Yeah, that's gonna be fun. Incredibly excited indeed. There's one shot. Let's get out of here. ₹99. Let's get out of here. Man, dude, I'm so excited for Tears of the Kingdom. I mean, there's already confirmation that dungeons, from Nintendo themselves, that dungeons and big bosses are going to be coming back, themed dungeons. Man, it's going to be too much fun. Oh. This cutscene. Oh dear. First, I'm going to visit the school to the house, see if I can get a bigger wallet, I think. Something, you can get something. Got myself a bigger wallet. Castle, you return. Let's go in. Thank you. with all your belongings. Let's go. Master Soul. Yes, you call me the chosen one. About that. Such a good game. It still holds up to this day. Thank you. Oh, very nice. I like to go there. Wahoo! Oh yeah, I also saw the D&D movie last night. Not last night, the night before last night, and it was baller. Pretty good. I have to say, it was just well done. Oh yeah, Redead's fun. From what I understand, Redead's aren't coming back in Ocarina of Time, Tears of the Kingdom, but Gibdos are. Which is a little bit of a strange choice, but I don't hate it. No, homie. I don't wanna have to deal with that. I don't know if I can get her this early, I can't remember, but Might as well find out. So. Whoa, okay. Slow down. Well, fair maiden, I will deal with this indigo. Indigo. Epona.
This is the song, right?
I'm playing that song now, right? Yeah, Epona, baby. Let me ride you. Thank you. Opponent, stop being the greatest Chungus in the horse racing world. No, opponent! Stupid horse racer. This time I'll beat you into the ground. It's all about that head start, dude. I'm a pony, my noble steed. No, I'm a pony. I'm assuming. I didn't even see the best card, whatever. No, I don't want to do it. There's no point to it. How do I quit the game? Perfect, perfect. I wanted to go back here. Anyway. No. Climb my noble steed. No, shut up. No, I didn't hit yes. What? Whoa, okay. That's not the button I hit. Good, it's not the button I hit. Silly. I didn't hit the button. Thank you. It don't make no sense. Time to head to Kakariko Village. No! Why do I need to go to Yuku? No! Come on! Epona? Yuri, yuri, does he? I triggered the same cutscene again. Why the town sure changed. Wait a minute, what? Oh, graveyard, right, right, right. Maybe. Graveyard. He said ominously. 9:06. That is the time of recording. a very nice grave. Very pleasant. Little goblin man snickering. Yes, definitely a hook shot in here. Not okay, fine. I mean, the full circle, and I could have just turned right. Anyway, that'll be all for today. Whether you guys are watching morning, noon, or night, hope you guys enjoyed this installment of my Ocarina of Time playthrough, and I will see you guys in the next video.